number 4 cargo hold, and we're gonna go down and check reefers, refrigerated cargo units, make sure all the temperatures are in range and that everything is set to the proper set point. We want to put a little weight on it. Let's see, it comes up.
Side profile of the ship. We started at the forward end of the number 4 cargo hold and then zigzagged our way all the way down to just on top of the saltwater ballast tanks. And based on our drafts, the water line was approximately here, which meant at the very bottom we were about 10 to 11 meters underwater.